What if God was in your school? Would you still express the right to free speech? Would you still express who you are through dress? Would you still view sex as no big deal? Would you still do what you want, when you want? Then why do it now?